Final Isles, everybody. We are
gonna finish up this series because the update's coming out. And I think the next episode is gonna be the finale, and we're gonna go against the Skeletal Army. I'm actually scared to record here. I might have to restart my computer. I don't know what's been happening. But the frame rate in this dimension especially, it didn't happen in the last episode, but I've been noticing something's up here. Alright, I'm gonna turn the mods back on. No, hopefully she doesn't get too wild, but we're recording a solid 30, but I don't know, something just doesn't feel right. Doesn't feel right. So, I went on the hunt for some Volant, and I got three of them. And Volants are not the nicest of creatures. They shoot like explosive projectiles. And they like to knock you off cliffs, let's just stick with that. And also, got a minigun, which I think we get the minigun from, let's see if I'm spot one. I think we get that from the dudes that like suck you in, the wither looking head guys. I can't spot any. Oh, there you go. There's one over here. Well, there's one on the minimap, but I don't actually see it. But yeah, I got it from there, and we're gonna. Oh god, I don't really like that. I don't like how loud that was. Okay, so we are gonna be fighting the Royal Guardians. Is it Royal Guardians? I don't think it is. Guardians. Nope, they're just guardians. I don't know why Royal Guardian popped in my head. There's a reason it popped in my head, because of something. All right, let's do this. There's four of them, and no music. All right, don't worry. We'll have background music anyways. But let's get right. Da-na-na-na-na. It just doesn't feel right without the music. It doesn't feel right without the music. Where's the other ones? Where are the other ones? Is this like a one at a time thing? Oh, this is pretty easy if it's gonna be one at a time. So we're wearing the same armor. And we have the Rock Basher sword, which we got from the Rock Rider, because I farmed a couple more. Protector. Okay, so this guy doesn't really do much, does he? He's the weaker one of the bunch. Hey, you're gonna get wrecked. I'm sorry to say this, but he's getting wrecked. That was easy. Is that it? Am I missing something here? Oh shit! Oh shit! Okay, I'm fighting two at once. God damn it. I done fucked something up. I didn't mean to do that. You know how hard those fucking hearts are? Are they fighting each other? Oh, not. I don't know what they're doing actually. Hey, do you guys like... You know there's like three other colors. They actually hit really hard. I don't like how hard they hit. Well, they're fighting each other. Yeah! Let's see if we can just have you two fight. Don't shoot. Just fight each other. Fight each other. Can you guys do that for me? Nope. You can't. Got that knockback. Oh god, we're actually gonna die. Get out of here! Get out of here, bitch. Fight each other, don't fight me. Did I knock the other one off the cliff? I knocked the other one off the cliff. Well, this is just like free farm right now. I'm okay with this. Completely okay with this. He didn't even drop anything. No, I'm not. Oh wait, no, here we go. Guardian statue. They're supposed to... I'll be right back. Okay, so I went to creative because apparently this boss does not work 100%. In the next update, they will be working. But just because we started it, I want to finish what we started, am I right? Now, I feel like I should spawn these guys in game mode 1. Hey, Haley Khan. I feel like I should spawn these guys in game mode 1 so I won't just get, like, fucking wrecked when I spawn them all in. Because there's a very high percentage chance that I'm going to get wrecked instantly. So let's make a little hole first, too, while we're at it. Just a little hole we can hide in. This will work. Okay. The game mode. Okay, here we go. Yellow, red, blue, green. Spawn all of them. Go in this hole. Game mode's here. Hi! How you guys doing? Jesus Louis. Okay, I wasn't ready. I didn't know. Get fucking wrecked. I'll go out there. Give me some time. Oh, what the fuck did I pick that up? Give me some time. Give me some fucking time, bitch. bitch. Get wrecked. We don't wanna. I don't wanna spawn all these guys in again. So let's not get wrecked. Hey, yellow motherfucker, can you let them over here? Oh, I knocked him off. I hope I didn't knock him off the cliff. Alright, we're still going minigun here. Minigun here, straight up minigun. Straight up minigun. I'm like shooting you guys without going out there. Oh my god, they hit really hard. Oh, I still have a yellow guardian, so the yellow guardian fell off. I'm getting back. I'm getting back. This minigun's okay. Been used once. Jeez, man. Who's doing the explosive shit? They need to quit that. They need to quit with that explosive shit, dog. I know this fight isn't going to be as intense because I'm sort of just hiding here, but they hit really hard. I don't have any, upgraded armor right now. I just have this explosive armor, which we've been wearing for a good while. And, oh, God. He's sucking me. Getting closer to him. Not any other way to suck him right now. Yo, who's on fire back there? I don't know where the yellow one's at. The yellow one said, fuck you guys. He's like the fucking... That one person in the boy band who, like, leaves. And he's like, I'm gonna stop going fucking. He said, this is exactly what he's doing right now. I wanna fuck up that blue guy first. I feel like he's getting fucked up. I feel like he's getting fucked up. Oh my god, this sword. Alright, green guy. Oh my god, it's a green guy with the explosions. Red guy, we already killed him like 5 times. Again, might as well. He's kind of getting wrecked. Oh, he's dead. Blue guy dead. Alright, green guy we need to get rid of. No, green guy, can you like get away from him? I like blue guy, yo. That guy, we'll just leave him. Just, oh, hey. Hey, yellow. What are you doing there? Fuck you. Don't get knocked off, though. Just fuck. Him up. Fuck him up. Yeah. I feel like it'd be a lot funner if these guys flew around a little bit. Oh, don't blow up, please. Don't blow up the statue. Don't blow up the statue. Alright, got a statue. Got the blue one. Oh, they're all the same. Wait, no. No, there's 4 different statues. I'm only gonna use one of them for the statue room because the statue rooms sort of run out of areas. Now, there's one dimension that I'm not going to. Because there's only one boss there, and I don't really think that boss is too epic. Like, I like his abilities and all, but he's not worth going to that fucking scary-ass dimension just to fight him. I think it's elusive, that's what he's called, elusive. Let's see if we can get a look at his statue here. Looks like that. He's like a, he like duplicates himself, something like that. Very elusive. Alright, I don't want to fuck up the red guy. I'm trying to fuck up the red guy. Gonna help when it comes to fucking up the red guy. Alright, you can actually destroy that all you want, dog. Destroy that all you want. I'm gonna destroy you. Fuck you, yellow guy. So I feel kind of racist saying that. Fuck you, yellow guardian. You're about to get destroyed. Oh, hey. I'm a little bit more scared of these enemies more than fucking guardians themselves. Because these guys can swing. Yo, this dude's firing fucking artillery shells. What's going on here? Can you stop with the color, the light show going on? If you're gonna do a light show, you gotta actually, like, hit me with that light show. You're gonna get wrecked, boy. You're gonna get wrecked by the slugger. Slugger's pretty good. I like this weapon. It's definitely one of the weapons I'm gonna get in the next update. But yeah, I gotta get working on making the mod pack. I'm gonna make it a little bit better of a mod pack. Look, oh my god, oh my. Did not expect that whatsoever. He just started gunning. Alright, where you at, bitch? I don't know about this one. This guy is actually pretty tough. I bit my fucking tongue. That's why I made that noise. Well, I made that noise. Okay, let's... Oh my god! Stop! Stop with that! You're gonna get minigun. You're gonna get the power of the minigun, dog. I keep on saying dog. You know I've been watching so much and who says that a lot? Fucking Northern Line. I don't know, it just like caught on to me. I don't know why. But hey, we're doing pretty good as long as he doesn't fucking suck me in and do that shit. But yeah, a lot of the bosses I know I'd sort of done cheap shit to them, and some of them that were actually I was actually capable of fighting. I fought them out in the open and shit. It's because a lot of the bosses are OP as fuck. And a lot of the armor, some of the armor is really good, and some of them can actually take a hit. But all the enemies and bosses right now are OP, and they are, like I said, I think when we went to the precision dimension, whatever episode that was, I said they were all getting a nerf. Well, the developer said they're all getting a nerf. I just conveyed the message to you guys, and that's gonna be nice. Oh my god, I totally forgot there was a white dragon. I thought only blue, red, and black. There's a white one. No, there's diversity here. I was supposed to say no diversity. There is diversity, dog. God, I said it again. It wasn't on purpose that time. It never was on purpose, actually. Alright, here's our portal. Let's just go right through this. And I just head on home. We're gonna have to gun real fast. Oh, we're getting sucked. Who be sucking? Jeez, man. Get rid of him. First things first. Get rid of him. Jeez. Alright. We're gonna be going back the easy way, I guess. Oh, hell no. Hell no. I got that knockback. Fucking rejected. Fucking. Oh my god. That was just. Rejected that shit. Weak shit. I'm gonna bring a Helicon with me. I'll bring a Helicon, but there's noises. God damn it. What is this bullshit? Okay. Yeah, this is good. We gotta keep inventory on, because bullshit like that happens. Falling out of the world. Okay, well, we're gonna add this trophy to our collection. There's 4 different trophies. But like I said, only one is gonna be welcomed into the collection. Pretty sure we don't have enough gold. We might have enough gold. Maybe. I don't know. Did I go mining yet? But yeah, it's been a while since I played the episode. Can we get this Yellow Guardian or anything? It's been a while since I played the mod pack, because I've been playing Don't Starve Together in Terraria for some reason. I don't know, I just like started playing Terraria. Nothing net rifle. Do we have an upgrade kit? No, we don't. Because we used it on the machine gun. Which I don't know what the fuck that is. But let's see which one out of all 4 of these guys look dope as fuck. We need to grab the chisel. And that should be good. I'm listening to the police sirens. Okay, I didn't even do this episode. We're gonna do that. We'll do that real quick. You know, that should end off this episode. Should be a nice and quick episode. Come on, man. I don't wanna let that cow out. Cow's my homie, huh? They all look kind of the same. Alright, Abominator Totem. Gem, that's okay. Here we go! Ancient bow, nice. My foot just fell asleep. Oh my god. Come on, man. I want an animal blaster. Alright, ancient bow. Consumes elemental arrow. Fast speed. Applies poison. Not bad. Sorry if there was a really loud noise right there. But let's look at these Royal Guardians. And this one, yeah, I don't like that one. That one looks nice and normal. Yeah, I like that one. Which one was it that just... Is it this one? This one just looks nice and normal. No, it's not that one. This one. That one doesn't look normal either. Is it just the regular red one? It's the regular red one. Okay. Well, we'll just fucking throw these in here. Get that shit out of here. And keep that too. And then let us go in here. The seeds. Okay, I'm getting unorganized. I picked this back up. Getting a little bit unorganized now. I don't like it. But we're gonna turn this into our usual gold block. Take out that thing. And get our trophy out. Just straight up add it to the collection. Here we go. What's the noise? It's spooky as fuck. So yeah, in the next episode, we'll be taking on the Skeletal Army. Oh, look at the cape. It's from like something about one of Mojang's games.